literally all our horses are just a reflection of us.